try to break. Brakes don't work on there. Alright, I'm waiting.
Wait, where is Stevie?
He's gone.
Love the Vegemite. That's alright, I'm calm as fuck.
Yeah, mate, yep.
No. Oh, I didn't see it.
Yeah, I got it.
No light for photos.
Stevie might lag out a bit because his internet's fucking shit.
Wi-Fi too.
Yeah. He's using Mac as Wi-Fi.
I got a mum's to use a Foxtel.
You and Stevie have a special one, alright? Yeah, he connected too. Right. This is why you don't use him. Little Skeeter Boss joined the party. Oh, there he is. James is back. Alright. Alright, James, I said no talking about no tacos tonight, alright?
God damn it.
Who's driving the Vegemite car?
Bro, what is going on with this party? Like, everyone's connecting, then connecting back up.
I don't know.
No, it's not. It's not Vicky.
I got disconnected from the server, like, from the game and everything.
And tires are gone. No, I was just doing doughies in the middle and then just everyone started.
Oh, we'll try and light up all the cars with each other's headlights and get a photo.
I'm trying to get some light. Fucking see photo.
I can go back a little bit.
That's better.
Sun's coming up now, anyway.
Sweet.
Hang on, gotta quickly get that panorama. Panoramic shot of all the headlights. Alright, done.
It's always one of your bloody moves. I'm taking a photo.
I was in the fucking thing. Alright, I think it's this is turning into Sydney, where it's spot the Ford instead of spot the Aussie.
Yeah. Shut up.
What are you talking about, sedan dinong?
Yeah, man. With all the Habibs. There's about 3,000 Muhammads there now. Which one?
Yep.
Let's double.
Hey, Hoonigan, you there?
Say.
He's disconnecting.
No, disconnected. Oh,
no,
we'll
he's,
just.
He's on the thing.
He's in the
it
party.
He says he's not connecting. Yeah, he says he's not connecting.
Alright, well.
That's
we'll
if
just...
he's at his thing.
We'll just give me one sec.
What track is it again? I can't remember. Oh yeah, highway. I wouldn't be surprised if he had 1,000 restarts.
Everyone got their elementary set and all that sort of shit.
Shit.
Yep.
That's a reminder.
Yep.
Make sure you do it on the second last or last lap. There's plenty of straights where you can flick down.
The car or medical?
HP, yeah. Nice left party. I'll go and sip the
I think you went quite busy in there. Fucking shoot! Oh, there I am. I'm back again.
Which one? It's out the outback, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're pretty fast.
Highway one.
That's not fun, but... Oh no, you're... Yeah, you're... Yeah, Snood is near it. I killed my car as soon as I was driving down the highway.
Did you love that?
Yeah, someone pulled out in front of
the party at the moment.
Looks like it. Hoonigan's joining up.
Hey Hoonigan, have you got your car set up, mate?
BG the racer has left.
Hey Henny, can you hear me? Have you got your ute set up as how I asked for him to be set up, mate? I'll send you the list, alright? You got your phone in?
What's happening, AM?
So out of the holding and forward, these are the setups you're gonna run, okay? he's out of the group at the moment.
Stevie? That's just about Ian.
Ian just left.
Ready, Stevie? Just pours the petrol over your car. Lights it on fire with the backfire of his holding.
You're back in.
for the moment.
I told ya, Hungry Jack's, not Macca's.
I think Dodo's better than them still.
I ran Dodo last night actually, I'm surprised I stayed on the whole fucking time.
What the fuck was that? Too many people are talking at once, and he's gone.
You there, Hennigan?
He's dropping out.
Yeah. Let us know when you saw it, eh?
He's...
Are you using the Falcon or the Maloo?
Is he cutting out for anyone else, or is it for just me?
Yeah, he's cutting out for me as well. Same.
He's using the
headset. Yeah, right, yeah.
So put the upgrades that it says to on it. Just don't put the ones that it says not to on.
I think it's no rear wing, no roll cage.
Horizon race tires maxed out, yep.
Just race tires, it doesn't matter if they've got Horizon riding or not.
You can put your stockies on if you want.
Should end up as S1897.
I can't make mine.
I could just go download someone's tune. There's a few of these ones in the thing now.
The party is bad today. This is how we do.
No cakes at the party, that's why it's bad.
Only if there was a... Yeah, there's a pub over in the Czech Republic that is like a... Like, you just go to a table and it has its own, like, beer tap.
Oh, yes.
Like, how good would that be?
Have we got enough photos? We're all happy with that.
I got a few, yeah.
You fucking would too, Stevie. You know it. Just while we're waiting for everyone.
Oh. Fucking.
I'll get the beautiful car out. Didn't we say bring the thunder? I reckon I could race you all in this car and still lose.
God damn!
Ouch. Engine 47 steering.
I think you would be. What'd you say?
My engine is at 47, steering's at 70, clutch at 42.
55. Alright, this is mine, steering 49, engine 55, clutch 63, transmission 59, driveline 54.
Woohoo, I win! I finally beat you.
All I can say is, can't swear. I need a reset effect. It's too hard. Try and count.
Mine's
steer
pulling
that
to the right, something shocking.
Mine's pulling to the left. And they ain't changing. Alright, I missed the hay bale, so I'm gonna quickly accept the changes to back to sim damage.
Nah, it's not for me.
I can't even hear him talking.
Who's that?
Oh shit. Hoonigan, yeah, he's glitching everywhere for me too. Just connecting in the game.
Any seconds in the party?
Hey, Hoonigan, can you hear us?
This is not connected.
You all good, mate?
He's just a ghost, I know. There he is.
Hoonigan, can you hear me?
Somebody pull a string, he ain't talking. Going towards the outback.
Yeah. Are you all set, mate?
Yep.
Yep.
No, oh, you're cutting in and out. Is your car set up?
Can't stop.
This is what my old,
everyone's just disconnecting, like, the party's fucked.
Will someone start up another party?
Yeah, I'll just start up a new one, because Jesus Christ, Jesus. Sleek Fuzzball, has he joined?
Joined, yeah, he's just joined now. Okay, everyone includes their audio. Are we ready?
Yep.
Okay, so do we have everyone in the party?
Yeah, well, Whiterun doesn't have a mic.
Hernigan left the group.
Yes.
No, he's...
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Alright, so we've got Hernigan and Stevie was just connecting before as well. So Hernigan's still connecting.
Just give me one sec.
Yeah, just give me a sec, guys. I'll be back in a sec.
My control. Alright, so is everyone in the group? What a race, Snooter.
Wait. Who hit my car? A race.
And he's gone. This is why an LFA is slow.
They race.
Yo.
How you been?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, I thought you were breaking. Oh, let's do a stopping starter, right, Snooter? Oh. Come back. I didn't know if you were counting down or not.
Yeah, maybe four. What is there?
Two.
One. Oh, two.
No, what? Twice.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey.
There was some serious lag in that.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
I don't know.
Okay, Hernigan's pulled out because he's in that shit house. So we'll start it up. Is everyone in?
Yep.
I'm in.
Yep. Stevie's just double checking.
Yeah, I'm in.
Yep.
I'm just trying to keep tabs on the people that have had the internet connection problems so far. So it's mainly Ian and Stevie at the moment.
So what are we? We're S1, aren't we?
Yeah.
Let's see. Gonna go 50 laps. Whether we're gonna make it current.
Just make it like
morning clear.
Noon and dry.
Current.
Noon and dry, or early afternoon.
Current.
And
current.
Dry.
You like wet.
What'd you say?
Wet and youth is fun.
What'd you say?
I said do it as early afternoon and set the weather to clear.
Time progression. Fixed.
Fixed. Unless you want it to start pissing down at the end of the race.
That's on, confirm. No.
Get some more fun in the wet.
But I don't like the wet. It's not a drift track, alright?
Liquid horsepower.
Reed does want to crash.
Alright, so Reed just wants to take me on a bloody fucking adventure.
Has everyone got their, has everyone got their damage on?
Yes.
Double check, but I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
Yep.
I'll race everyone in this.
Alright.
I'll lose.
Yep.
Good luck, fellas.
Good.
You too. And safe drive.
Pulls out a Lamborghini Hurricane.
Who's there?
I thought this was a supercar race. If anyone disconnects before 10 laps, we'll restart a couple of times, though.
Yeah. Sounds fair. Did you hear that, Stevie? Yeah, yeah.
Right. He's already disconnected.
What? It's just the
Thank
party chat.
Thank you very much.
It's just a heads up.
Oh,
like
that's
party chat
right there.
Jeez, that
yeah,
was behind me.
I can ride up the ass in. Or four wide.
Dean's a bit tail happy today.
Alright, check clans, get out of me, right? Coming through.
Oh shit, got pushed through the fast.
Sorry.
No damage to me.
Whoop! Tree. How'd I fucking hit that tree?
Right. Better start than we had for the championship game,
right? Wait, what the fuck? How did I pass
Stevie? Alright, now it's starting to spread out, boys.
He doesn't have his packs on.
Stevie, you there?
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know, my stream, I just looked at the bottom of the TV and the stream has stopped.
Oh.
Sorry. Holy shit, lagging everywhere. Everything just like froze up and then went at full pace.
Oh,
I
passed the orders, what the fuck? Yeah, that's happened a few times in the championship races too. From second last to third. Quite a lap for three. Can't go wrong with that.
Boy, it's a fucking mess.
I need to check things just to know. What it is. Sorry.
Oh, shocker. I don't think Valiant helps when you drive.
Yes, Stevie's thing is...
Oh, shit.
Do we want to...
It's my damage.
Yeah, I'd love one.
No, I was more talking about the Smooter incident because... Dad's lagging like a bitch because he can't host anything because he's got fucking Macca's Wi-Fi. He claims he has better internet than me, but he really doesn't. That's why I don't live in deserted areas.
I'm sorry, but I think my damage is gone.
fuck's sake.
God damn it, dummy job. Cheater, right?
I swear it was on.
Stop the race.
Fuck it. I just got in a second.
Watch this to fucking look at your shit before we start the race, because this happens every fucking weekend. I say to you, turn the cunt on and put it on.
Take the tampon out, fuck me.
Shut your mouth, Jaden. It's not a hard thing to do.
What's that? Oh, the rivals. This one.
Your settings done, Dino?
Yeah.
Yeah, tied with Matt now. can't get untied on this track.
What the fuck? I'm upside down.
Yeah, right.
Like, as I was in the loading screen, my car flipped upside down.
Who was I saw the other night take off? Somebody had taken off, like, into outer space.
That was just watching a video.
Sort of slowly going up in the air, and thinking, what the fuck's going on with that?
Where am I put this time? Middle of the pack, that's not too bad.
In front of me.
Let's see if I can do an impressive start. Sorry about the new tapers, if I pushed you in or something.
Oh no.
Oh look, there's
someone's trying to make a misclick checkpoint, sir.
Oh, I just got pushed out of that. Who was that?
Twas not me.
No, wasn't me.
How's my dad still leading?
Skills, mate. What? Skills.
isn't he supposed to get a DNF? Because that's his
normal
position.
I have no idea.
Yeah, we'll wait till his wife kicks out.
It's alright, I'm in my rifle place.
What, second behind Sierra?
No,
I'm actually in second.
I'm in second, he's in eighth. Is it a little bit of a difference there?
I got pushed out of the checkpoint, so I'm like halfway behind him.
Wait.
Oh, you fucker.
What?
Push me into a wall?
I didn't push you into a wall.
I'm asking you.
What the fuck are you doing, dang you dickhead?
It's right, race master can look at it anyway.
Oh, and then I just go down.
Because I go for the cars and just ghost them.
Oh no!
Not when I'm right behind you, Matt.
Ready.
Jeez, guys, what are you fucking running wide for? No, I'm in front of you. You know, I'm on the inside of, outside of you, but you don't break. I wouldn't even bother trying to pass Brad.
Nah, I'm not.
What's going on?
It's so hard to pick a spot to like have taken that.
Hi.
Hmm?
Yeah, that's so much strength. He just disappeared again.
Yeah, it's disconnected.
Oops, sorry.
Ah, okay. You're up. People quite get me. Uh
oh.
That was bad.
I just about missed it too. I had to slow down to cut the end.
Oh, I just cut the corner.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Oh.
What's your fastest time, Stevie?
101.
Jesus. I'm still only a 102.3. I'm afraid that Y-Run cuz is gonna run straight in the fucking back of me on that last bit of the straight first corner.
Yeah, I had to pull out real quick because I was gonna run into you.
Yeah, because he like breaks really late. Right?
Fuck, I missed the checkpoint.
DNF. Dad never finishes.
Never do I.
Oh, well, of course, Team Fadino never finishes too.
Yep.
My dad for that.
Yeah.
Do you know what SAW stands for? Stevie always wins.
Sleep
boys. Or Snooter.
Nah. Wait, no, it's SAC no like it. Stevie always cheats.
Yeah, you gotta give me the email of that hacker.
All they want in payment is just fried rice.
Who's left the group?
It was
Big G.
Some fucker that keeps joining. Damn, 30% means only 10 laps in. So that means like around the last 20 laps I'm gonna have no tyres.
The way mine's driving, I'm gonna have no tyres in 20 laps.
Hey, HB.
I'm good, I'm not wanting to look at my damages right now. I'm gonna concentrate on the raid.
Just do it while you're on
Look at your damages, come on.
30% on that at the end of that turn.
Don't worry about the race.
About 25% on my wheels.
Oh shit, sorry.
That's okay.
I've got 100% panel damage. Good sandwich, did
you? Nah, I put myself into the wall a couple of times.
Managed to avoid them, so.
My dad was being a bit stubborn and didn't want to move over.
Oh, yeah. Stubborn old. There's
spot.
Another wall.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. I've got slight damage to like the main compartments. A 1:07 is my biggest.
Yep, same.
0.7 what?
0.76.
0.72. Well, fast.
Whoa.
I thought it was a rally race. Get all the dirt in.
Yeah,
sickest of mods.
Who?
You.
What do you mean, cheeky sod?
Rally, please.
Hey, it was either get in front of you and slow you down, or get out of your way. Which one did you prefer?
No.
Oh.
How do I get this invisibility check?
Oh, it's too late.
So it...
What are you saying? Sorry for you didn't touch me.
Oh, I did a...
Can't touch this.
I did a... Oh, not mine.
Not today, Junior. I'll let you in front for a bit. Only if this fuel efficiency thing is a thing in Forza's Horizon 3. The only reason there isn't
a fuel
in the game is because
there's
no pit stops.
101.
For some reason, my lap time to a 103. Yeah, so I'm on about 50% of the way. Mine.
Fuck, so I can't get this last one.
Nah, not a good path.
If you can hold up Stevie, that would just be beautiful. Just let me lap you a couple of times. I thought he used a teleportation and fucking glitched in because I just like saw one of the dots on the map just like behind me just go boop and like jump in front of the other.
You now
in the end. I've seen that move.
Oh yeah.
I suppose
that's why everyone wants one, eh? Look at the race ladder. You just know, hold is better.
Look at the rival time.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Popularity.
Yeah, that's with no damage.
My rear end's worse than a fucking car on ice.
That's what mine was before we restarted.
Can't call now.
Who's leaving double leggers across the start?
I don't know. Not me. It wasn't me. How much tire do you have still in the
car? Oh, probably about the same as you, I reckon.
Mine's at 54.
Mine's at 53 and a half.
Mine's 51. 54 on the back. Engine's 20%, steering's 20%.
Hi, Donut King.
Coming up.
Yeah, don't hold the road, get out of my way. What was that?
I'm good.
Who am I holding up? Stevie.
No, you gotta hold up Stevie for me. That's what you gotta do. Take him on one of those little adventures that you like to take me on.
Oh, yep.
I'll pay you in compliments.
Hey, Vegemite.
Later, bub. It's like that Cassidy Green shit that says Vegemite's racist because it's black.
Whoa!
Nope. Coming.
They both got past me. Sorry, man.
Coming for you, Jaden.
Oh, not today.
Oh, yeah, today. Super cheap orders coming for you, Vegemite.
But what I was saying is, you know that Cassidy Green shit that said Vegemite was racist because it's black? Yeah. Well, it may be black, that's why my car starts like this. Black people run fast.
Okay, you say.
he definitely rates himself in Vegemite.
Feel the
ride. I'll let you pass, Stevie, whenever you want.
Oh, I did take you here.
Who? Peter? Yeah.
Steve, yeah. Damn.
Does your car step out there too, Steve?
Yeah. Just a little bit.
Mine's all over the fucking shop. I think that's a
good one. No, just on like the dip though.
Yeah, it does kick you out a bit.
Like, as you're going around the last bit of the corner, just like, whoop! Yeah. Isn't it a bitch when we take the same line?
I never take the same line. I think that's my problem.
Nah, me and Stevie like driving the same line on this track. Just because of the power on the straight is why I couldn't catch him. Got the slap Stevie maybe later on.
I slowed someone down.
Did you have a bad line that time, Stevie?
Yeah, I just had a bit too wide.
Yeah, Stevie, I think your missus is calling me from the other end. I might want to go check on her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She just came into the room actually, so.
67% tire.
Just tell her you can pause the online game.
She ain't that stupid.
Is she blonde?
No, she's not actually.
Is she brunette?
Yes.
Close enough.
Don't know how that works, but alright.
Because brunette people are
they're
stupid.
They're all female.
Yeah.
Well, maybe this is a long thing.
Fuck that lineup. Real bad.
Who is it? It's on. It's
a car, dude.
It's not
real. If I leave something, not for me. It's the night.
Oh, and he's gone.
Yay! Up the position.
Nah, he's still in the race. Just as he left the horizon group. He's right in front.
Damn.
Oh, no, there he
goes. Gone.
Oh,
there he goes.
Kidding me.
The restart is after lap 10.
Yeah, well after that.
I wonder what my girlfriend's thinking. He's cheating on me! No, she's not that crazy.
Bit of game. They're all that crazy, mate. You learn that.
No, not, she's not that crazy yet. She thinks I'm gonna cheat on her when I go in the military because I'm just gonna get bored. And I'm gonna have so much time to go nightclubbing.
With all those men.
No, that's a navy.
She thinks I'm gonna have all the time in the world to go nightclubbing when I'm in the army. What the fuck
that's
is
that? That's why they all
doing?
Come back, there's so much money.
Hey, don't tell her that. She'll blame you.
Just be suspicious if you come back and she's pregnant. Yeah. Only 3 months pregnant. Well, 6 months.
Dan, I know.
Oh, is that set up?
Somebody's ass. I'm on lap 25, about to go on lap 26,
yeah.
Crossing the side
just crossing
right
the... Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Stevie's right up my ass by point.
Again. 4th.
I'm surprised I've held you off this long, Stevie.
Yes. Try to pick the right time to overtake.
That would have been your time if you took the right line.
Yeah.
The best time to overtake was when you ran into the wall.
Is that why you're always lost?
Ooh, no. No. I run myself into the
motherfucker.
Oh, this is gonna be tight.
There you go. I shifted. Now I'm backing off. Stevie wins.
Oh!
But I got her back! I think that's me back. It's a triple overtake.
In the first corner, well, yeah, in the first corner, basically.
Okay. Tell us your what? My fastest lap time is 101.1. Bit disappointed?
Huh?
Just going. Huh? Just went past it just then.
You a bit disappointed there?
Who?
You, that you can't even do a race without lagging out. Have you run on it? Who are you coming up
at? An hour on the phone to fucking Dodo yesterday, but nowhere.
Ooh, Brad's going through the walls. And he's back in front.
Ghosting.
Oh,
that was so close.
Is that Reese again? We're coming up to it now.
On route, lap 29.
Oh, he's got that.
I'm 13 seconds behind.
There Stevie. The number up at the top is time behind leader.
14 seconds.
I've got 2 minutes behind the leader.
And I'm 2.8 behind Stevie.
And I think my time are just up gone.
Yeah, I've got 88% in the rear.
I've got 85, 90, 88, basically 90 all around.
I've got 81% in my front right tire. The rest is around 87 or 89. This is where I'm gonna start slowing down. I told you I come second every race, no doubt about it. There's only one time that I've come fourth and first, so just let's get disregard that first two races. I'm trying to like drive a little condescending.
No.
Sure.
It's not a good idea, eh? Well, I just did a donut.
Woo! For donut kick.
Well, I can pause it, but I can't.
Luna, I've just passed the finish line.
Like 10 seconds in front of me.
I've got no steer. Fuck! Alright, I'm just cruising this race.
You can sit on the side of the road, just tap it somewhere over there.
No, I'm just keep cruising. Down 100k, that'll do.
As long as your engine is not failing.
It's 64%.
I can't steer for shit. I don't know if that's a car or a thing.
Probably the car. Yeah, because your engine's so high, can you please pull off to the side of the race? Just so you don't hold up any lap traffic.
Yeah.
Cheers, buddy.
Just driving on the dirt.
Tires are shocking, they're scarring.
Yeah, same.
Like, I'm just going around. But yeah, I'm at 100% for my rear tires.
Hey, we.
I'm on ice.
Hey! If I go into train road,
yeah.
Yep.
After a minute of being not around. Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if you rap these overtake me at the same time. Who's that just pulled off to the side of the road after the second corner?
Warrock.
Got it.
Oh my god. There's a move.
Invisible, it's all good.
Really, Josh?
Yeah. I'm almost 100% on through tyres. So I'm doing the last 15 laps.
Yeah, I'm 100% all the way around.
I've got 100% on my back tyres.
I've only got 5% left on my front right.
Hey, Reed.
Watch you miss a checkpoint.
Hey!
Alright. If he's just being a nuisance, just please stop and hop out of the way for the other races. If you're not moving anywhere, if you can't get it above 200 km now, just stop racing. And sit over. There's just fish tying everywhere. Yeah, it's a pain in the ass, I know.
I'll come back for donuts.
Hey, you gotta go get it now. You can pull over, I'm not even kidding, you can run.
What do you want?
How far behind are you?
30 seconds.
Oh shit, you're catching up.
Nah.
I'm 22 seconds. Yeah, Reese, can you just please sit at the starting line? Go to the starting line and sit off the side of the
road.
Thank you, Reese.
36.
Hold on. I'm still 9 seconds in front of you. Now 8. Yeah, driver time is on, it's not like a lunch. You're catching me.
Slowly.
Well, I can't turn for shit because my tires are all gone and I've got steering damage. Because someone ran me in at like the first couple of laps and I got put into that first like sort of chicane type thing. Gone 100% all the way around now with the tires.
Same.
Right up my ass almost.
Yeah, but I'm just going around the final turn.
It's like 3 seconds behind. Make that 4. And my tires and brakes are gone. Hey, Ian.
Hey, y'all.
Would you like my smoke show I'm putting on for you?
I know, no.
At the wall.
No, but I've got 100% on all my tires.
Yeah, I know, I do too. I feel like it's slowly breaking. I'm just gonna lock the brakes up every time I see a bit of red. I can't even go around the second corner on that corner on the second gear. And Stevie's just running away with the lead. They'll probably lap us.
Oh, well.
Well, you're 39 seconds. So about 40 seconds. Yeah, but I'm a little bit in front of you. And there's like, what, 9 laps to go? Almost 8 for you. How are your tires so groovy?
I'm taking it easy around the corners.
Yeah, that's all, man. You're catching up, right? Where am I? I'm in front of Ian, which is right up my ass. He's like that.
It's all about the pressure. It's all about the pressure.
He's like legit that close that if I fight he'd pass out now. Yeah, he left the thing. Are you watching the stream? Alright, I closed the name list for a second now. I'm turning it completely off. Nobody left, it's just they're not showing up. So don't make me look. What's your average lap time, Stevie?
Now it's like a minute 4, minute 6. Just trying to take it easy.
I'm coming up behind Sleek now.
I'm just right behind Brad.
Oh, yeah.
You'll lap us, I reckon.
Yeah.
Jeez, bro.
Well, I didn't even see it, I think it was like a 104. Tell us when you cross the line.
Nah.
Yeah, you're like half a lap behind us.
Okay.
No, I'm talking about... Smoother. Like, actually, oh, okay. No, he's not. He's behind us. He's not too fast. He's actually like right behind us. If you can beat me on the street, there's something wrong right now. Yeah, there's something wrong with my car. Yeah, you're not too far behind us. Yeah, there should be Sleek behind us and then you behind him.
Yeah, just let me know when your name is Snooker and I'll move it there.
Good fight between Ian and Jed, man. Ian shut the door on me, I was harder than I do. Like, I've only got 2.1% engine damage, that doesn't do for me.
Ooh, off the grass.
Yep.
What laps are you on?
47.
I'm on 45.
We must be coming up to Dean now. Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. Yeah. Ian's got second, I've got third now. Looks like I'm pulling Morica out of my ass. Because Ian's car's just faster. I don't know how. There's a good battery in.
Hold up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just trying to concentrate. You try driving a car with no tire to tread.
Oh, I am. You think I am a bad devil?
Yep.
A 1 minute 10 is what I pulled.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Alright,
Stevie.
I think you don't you 107.2, Ben?
A 101.1.
Yeah, 101.1. God.
I wasn't that far off, you got a 101.4.
I got a 1 minute 0.7.
Yeah, I was at a 1 minute 0.728, but then the game was like, you know what, fuck you. Oh, fuck.
now.
My car's not even.
Laura's mine, baby.
I don't know how to use it.
I don't have the app.
I tried it.
Yeah, you can go.
Just finals lap.
It's my final lap, so. I'll just drift in the corners.
So am I, and I'm not meant to.
I've got a second third.
It's always going to be a tough old race, this one.
Yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed this one.
Yeah, it's a bit hard with 6.3% steering damage, 2.1 engine, 2.5 clutch and 1 for my transmission. And my brakes are like at 25% each.
Whoa.
Get this internet shit so late so I can finish a race.
I've got traction control right coming on in fourth gear because I've got no tires. How many seconds we got to finish?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
we're not finishing.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Good race, guys.
That was a good battle,
guys. Oh, I could see you coming up behind me.
Congratulations,
like,
boys.
Good race.
I couldn't. Like, that was intense, that one.
Yeah.
Now my car's just in the field revving its guts out, trying to kill itself.
Remember to record your gameplay, guys.
Yeah.
Already have.
When you like pull 248,000 XP out of me, and it offers you a CTS V sedan.
What am I gonna do? 40.
Haha, 50.
I saved I up a whole heap of those free spins the other day.
Steven.
And yeah, I reckon I've got about $2,000 each spin. I was just like, yeah, you're kidding me, are you?
I think it's a lot to do. I mean, spinning up the pinks has been nothing to do for me.
Yeah, bullshit, eh? I don't think
I'm right. I did pick up that Tirana the other day, the Horizon Edition Tirana.
I haven't had a Ryzen car in God, I can tell
you. I had like 3 my whole time, and the last one was like 2 weeks after the game came out.
You guys want to get yourself
a second? I've got 3 Dodge Challenger Ryzen editions this year.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did you?
Where we all meet.
I had to wait for a second. I should be able to stop streaming now, eh?
Yeah, you can stop doing. Thanks for that.
There we go. Game DVR isn't working. Hopefully that stream saved. Move forward, Ali.
Yeah, you can't do the game DVR while you're streaming.
No, it just said that the game error comes up, but sometimes it doesn't work that good, like when it saves. screenshot. There we go, I've got a screenshot of it.